stick them up.
I guess it's the spore boom or no?
Particle accelerator.
Oh, that's the weapon I'm gonna use?
Yeah.
To upgrade it, it takes luminite crystals and iron and fucking scrap metal. Fucking duck.
I guess so.
Never got to finish talking to that guy. What about that root way?
Oh yeah, you have a simulacrum now. So you could go get another one of those dragon heart things.
Dragon heart? Yeah. Is that the only thing she's good for?
Yeah, that's it. Nothing else.
I like to see your wares. I don't have 1,000, bro. I can buy one, but I can't. Drop me some jolts, man.
Yeah.
Drop me some jolts.
I wish.
Alright, okay. Can't do that, man. Broke. Oh. Are you? I want you to follow me.
Oh, yeah. SMG.
Oh, yeah. SMG.
Yeah, we have to go through here.
But I want you to come down here. I want to show you this, see if you have done this. I've gotten this far because I'm confused. Like, there's down here, there's a door I can't get past. I need a key. I don't know where to get a key at.
Yeah.
Do you have this key?
Yeah, that's how you get the SMG, is opening up this area.
Oh, not this door. Okay.
Yeah, I don't know where you're going.
Right here. This door in here, right about the steps. This is how you get to the SMG, what you're talking about, the other store?
Yeah.
Open it up.
No, I don't have it right now. Alright, I know where to get it though.
And then in the basement, there's this, research room, right at the very end. Looks like an electrical room. Got padded wall, got a little platform.
Oh, make sure you listen to all the radios and stuff, because there's some radios here and there.
Yeah, I've seen this one in here. There's like something. There's been play nothing or whatever. Achievement right here. This one.
Yeah, if you play every radio, I think you get an achievement or something. But I mean, you don't have to sit there and listen to it.
Yeah, it just made noise. Like, ooh, ah, ooh. Like, monster noise. I'm like, what? I I can't make out the gibberish. Kept coming down here. I was like, where is that bitch? You're supposed to meet her.
We have to fast travel to the Founders thing on Earth. Right. And that's how you get the key.
There's key down here too?
Oh, I don't know about this area.
Like, there's a room right
there.
Oh,
yeah, you have to... Power off. Yeah.
I was gonna dash through, but I know it's gonna kill me. This room right here. It's a red button that's flashing. I don't have a key for it. Can't access this terminal. So I can't get into this room right here. Or, no, there ain't no room. I guess it's this door that opens up.
Oh no, that's way later on.
Way later on?
Yeah.
I'm trying to get ahead of the game.
Yeah. But we have to go to the Red Crystal and teleport to the Founders area, and that's how we get the key for this stuff.
Why didn't you just tell me that from the get-go? I'm making a list all my time from that.
Well, I was trying to tell you earlier.
I told you it was a run.
I was in the middle of telling you, but you just kept going. So I'm like, well, whatever. I'll just follow him.
Sometimes you gotta be a man and tell me, like, hey, come on, step up. You have responsibilities. Don't go in there. Go to the right push.
Lagged for a second. Mm-hmm. Okay, something's going on.
Yeah. Like another person's trying to load in or something.
It would usually say.
Another player is waiting at the stone. Who?
Me.
No, it's not you. Hey, Brian, you want this last slice? Brian, you want this last slice? I'm full. Light. That's what I need on my car, 4 lights, because 2 just don't do it. I need a fucking Jurassic Park fucking R lights.
Wait, I think maybe I'm going crazy. I swear.
You going crazy up there?
Yeah, apparently so. I thought that's where you get the key from. Well, I know it's... You get the key from Ward 13 or here. I can't remember. But I guess we already got it from here. So let's go back. I know I can.
Well, maybe it's
damaged. Yeah, for sure. Probably not in real life. I'm pretty short. And can't fight.
I'd pull your pinky toe. Why do I got the travel thing up? Do I need to hit the travel?
No, it wasn't letting me do it.
I'm talking to him, man. I'm getting all this money. I'm talking to him. I'm working on it.
What?
I'm gonna Venmo him about $1,000 to put a whooping on you.
Oh.
Let me talk to him.
Yeah, I have no idea what you're talking about, to be honest. Alright, so there's a key somewhere here.
A key somewhere in here?
In this whole area, somewhere.
I fucking searched this whole goddamn area. Truth. You find it. Fucking kudos for you. Is it behind, like, a break something? And maybe I haven't broken something?
That might be it. There's some stuff that you have to break, but... that might have been a DLC.
I'll stir on this level and smash everything I can. Bleh.
Good one.
I know I smashed that one. There's no food. I got screwed. Welcome to the party, pal. Fucking John McClain.
I can't remember.
It's like strange. Think about it. It's there, brother. It's there.
It'd probably be a good idea to just search it up, but
wanna get on the Googles?
Maybe. Probably.
Where's my phone? My phone's charged. Let's see, it should be done, Trey. Been on there for a hot minute. Yep, 100%. Let's Google search shit. Come on, smartphone. We are Googling Remnants of Ashes. Where is the key for Ward 13?
For the SMG. How to get the SMG, Remnant from the Ashes.
Follow these steps to unlock the SMG and get the spewing out of a ton of bullets. Find the Ward 13 key card, got it. Go to B2 and the Ward 13 building door assist.
Oh, here's an ammo box.
It says go down to B3, pull the fuse in the box, and open the door. Turn off the fuse box and go through. Oh, I gotta turn off the fuse box. That's what we gotta do.
I thought you already did that.
No, I didn't fucking think about that. That's what I gotta go through. Alright, I'm gonna go back
I'm already doing it. Replacements? Yeah.
Time the fuse box off and I thought, oh, this guy.
I did. Yeah, this whole time, that's why I didn't do it. Alright, we have the key now.
God damn it. Alright, which one's got the reactor at? Is it down there in the basement? Is it that room?
B2, I think. Or the B3 is a reactor, but for the SMG, you have to go to B2, I'm pretty sure.
Oh yeah, that's where that room's at. But I was looking for that room with the reactor where it shut, maybe shut that fan down to go in that room.
Oh wait, the key doesn't work for this computer down here.
No, the key's for this room up here where I'm at. But do I have the key?
Yeah, you do.
What's this howling key? What's that key?
Well, that's for something else.
A hole in the ground. There's a hole in the ground. Oh, see me? That machine gun. Going down the hole. Alright, now where do I go? Back up to that dude, right?
If you want.
I want, yeah.
If you want to upgrade it.
I want to go the right way, too. Oh, what's going on here?
He slowed down.
Scratching my leg. Is it to her or him?
Him.
Yeah, buddy, I need a submachine gun. Giving me this crap this shit. It's not showing up. It's not showing up. What the hell?
It should be showing up.
I picked up that diagram. I saw the submachine gun thing. It says something about thing now in your inventory.
Check your inventory.
My inventory has quest items, materials, nothing consumable, materials, nothing. Quest items, I have nothing that shows anything about that. But when I picked it up, do I gotta go back down there or what's up with that shit? It disappeared. It was nothing.
I don't know. That's pretty stupid because you only get one. Well, you would have to reset it. Re-roll the campaign if you wanted another one.
Oh, here it is.
I think.
Here it is. I got it. I got it. Shit, weak as fuck. 7.7 damage.
But it shoots faster and has more ammo.
Shoots faster than enough there. Good thing. I mean, you spit through ammo the quicker. Whatever does more damage, probably. But it's good to have right now. I can always upgrade later. Where do you have your pocket watch at? Is he up there over here?
I don't have a pocket watch, so I don't know. You can't upgrade your rings if that's what you're talking about.
I thought you upgrade a watch or something.
No. You can take the watch back to Mudtooth or something like that. I don't know. Yeah, I could check.